So now we will see for 369 and the product. This is coming under bubbly question. June 2016. Compulsory question number. Question number 45. We have given P value and the Q value. In the number. So 1 by 3 minus 2 minus 2 cube by p square minus q square. So LCM in p square minus q square. So p square minus q square, you can write p plus q, p minus q, a square minus b square equal to a plus b into a minus b. So this is of the form a square minus b square. This can be written as a plus b into a minus b. So in this way you are reading. Upon the p minus q cancel. So the remaining p plus q. In here, may cancel I know. So you just write minus 2q itself. You know, in the cancel panite, in the mean energy that you are multiplying by 2. In here you are cancelling. Upon applying the minus 2q, it is here. P plus q minus 2q. This is equal to p minus q. Bracket number sign. Plus 1 q minus 2 q minus q by 3 plus q then 3 minus q. So p minus q, p minus q getting cancelled. So we say 1 by p plus q. When 1 by p plus q that you are substituting this value, p value. So this is equal to and the 1 by kuda appuram nam eduthukalam just p plus q mattum eduthukom. So p plus q, p oda value enna x by x plus y. So x by x plus y plus q oda value y by x plus y. So x by x plus y plus y by x plus y. Denominator same as the directly you can add the numerator. So x plus y, x plus y. Here x plus y, here also x plus y. So x plus y cancel. So that is equal to 1. Now you can substitute this value. So substitute in 1. So what is the substitute from now? 1 by in the p plus q whatever in a contribution 1. So this is the answer is nothing but 1. So this is very simple sum. Do the one more sum. So next day, if the roots of the quadratic equation given, we have to prove c square equal to a square bracket 1 plus m square. So what is the quadratic equation? 1 plus m square x square plus 2m c x plus c square minus a square. But I mean, capital A, capital B, capital C. Small a, small b, small c, the other one. But in already இருக்குறது அப்படிங்கறனால we are using capital A, capital B, capital C. இது வந்து capital A, then this one B, then this one C. So given, what is given? Given the roots are equal. If the roots of the quadratic equation are equal, நான் எழுத மறந்துட்டேன், are equal. Given the roots are equal, we know delta equal to 0. The discriminant value is equal to 0. மூலங்களின் தன்மை காணும் தன்மை காட்டி equal to 0. That is b square minus 4ac equal to 0. இப்ப இந்த b square minus 4ac ல இந்த வேல்யூல நம்ம சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்ணோம். So now we substitute b square minus 4ac equal to 0. B value 2mc whole square 4 into a 1 plus m square c c square minus a square. So this is equal to 0. If you expand it, you are getting 4m square c square minus 4. You multiply this. And here also you multiply. So 1 into c square minus 1 into a square, a square, then plus m square, c square minus m square, a square is equal to 0. இந்த 4 வந்து காமன் எடுத்துரு, 4 not equal to 0. So, 4 விட்டுட்டுதுதுனா, m square, c square, then you take minus inside. இவன் ஒரு ச்டைப்பு காமன் எடுத்துவா. 4 bracket, m square, c square, minus this one. Now, you take and write it. 4 bracket, m square, c square, minus c square, a square, m square, c square, minus m square, a square is equal to 0. Now you take minus side inside. The minus வந்து உள்ள கொண்டு போனும். அது போனம் capital இருக்கும். So 4 not equal to 0. So leave it. So m square, c square, take minus inside. Minus c square. Students are making mistake here only. இந்த minus உள்ள கொண்டு போனும். Minus c square. இந்த minus minus என்னாயிரும் plus I. So plus a square. Then minus into plus minus. So minus m square c square. Then minus into minus plus. So plus m square a square equal to 0. இப்ப m square c square minus m square c square cancel. So c square plus a square plus m square a square equal to 0. Now we take a square common. So if we take a square common, என்னது minus c square. There, நான் minus இருக்கிறேன். Minus. So 1 plus m square equal to 0. இந்த minus அந்த செய்து பண்ணும். So a square bracket 1 plus m square is equal to minus this side with the plus side. So this is something we want to prove. So a square bracket 1 plus m square equal to this square. This is very very easy thumb. Only thing a n, b n, c n. That is discriminant value equal to 0. That is b square minus 4ac equal to 0. The value substitute pannu. And only thing you keep in mind, the 4 is not equal to 0. இந்த minus sign உள்ள எடுத்துப் போனும். இந்த minus sign உள்ள எடுத்துப் போனப்போ, இங்க minus, இங்க minus minus plus, minus into plus, minus, minus into minus plus. இந்த minus இருக்கிறேன். இதை கொண்டு வெட்டு, இங்க மரம்காம் இங்க ஒவ்வரட்டுக்கு எடுதுனும். Even I will make the mistake. அப்போ இந்த minus அந்த செய்து கொண்டு போனா, plus அப்படின் செய்து. Thank you.